Phew, that was close. This looks familiar.
Ooh, Captain Claw!
So good.
Put me down and push.
Yeah!
undersea cave. It must be somewhere around the cliffs. Where's my crew?
Oh, me where the gems are, and I'll let you live.
Captain! Captain Claw?
Mr. Tabby?
Aye, sir. Captain Claw, I can't believe it. We thought you were dead.
There was a change in plans.
So, where are the gems?
We gave two of them to Redtail, but kept the third hidden since he only thought we had the two.
Where is he now?
Tiger Island.
Tiger Island? I thought that was just a legend.
So did I. But evidently there is a Tiger Island, and Redtail is headed there. We overheard the guard say that he had grown impatient and would go to the island to challenge for the amulet. I don't think he knows that you have six of the gems.
Where'd you get the three gems?
After we escaped from the Spanish, we were staying in the town on the coast of the mainland. We bought the gems, as well as a piece of the map, and the scroll there from a merchant. The map shows a cave not far from here that supposedly leads under the sea to Tiger Island. The scroll is a map to a cave. It could be that same cave.
Did the merchant say where he got the gems and scroll?
He said he received them from a man named...
Tobin.
Yes, that's it. Edward Tobin. How did you know?
Lucky guess. How far did you say this cave might be?
If it exists, it should be 2 miles north of the cove.
Tabby, Christoph, the rest of you wait at the nearest tavern.
Won't we be accompanying you in the cave, sir?
No, I'll have to go alone. I need you back here with the men. And besides, we're going to need a ship.
Fifth gem.